kind of
here's Deb's down at Michelle's brother. Yeah, Anthony's place. Comfortable little barbecue.
Beautiful weather.
She's meeting loads of new friends and stuff. Let's go see what she's doing.
Marianne, and in the middle, playing the harp, is Mr. Woodstock himself, who I haven't seen probably in 20 years. But these people are lovely, they're beautiful people. I've known Marianne for, God, I don't know, 40
years,
40
years, I'm heartfelt. And Peter, he's like my brother, he came and lived with us for a little while.
That was, yeah, it's a beautiful, and his beautiful lady Marge.